We sent Buster to Canine League as a young puppy that bit everything, chewed everything, jumped all over everybody. We were kind of at our wit's end because he had peed over just about every surface of our home. And in the 2 hours that we've had him back, we can already tell a huge difference with his behavior and his ability to listen. And we just look forward to how he's going to perform in the future.